Welkom bij Panadons with Alternative Energy. 1000 hours. Walkthrough base tour. Last 10 hours report. What we are doing? We are working today on the how you call it? I forgot the name ever. This one. And the lithium plate, that was it. And lithium plate, as you can see, have a whole, need many ingredients. And many steps before you can make it. And that's why I make a part one and a part two, because you cannot do this in 10 hours. Part one, first of all, lithium plate is dus actually lithium hydroxide with water. And the lithium hydroperoxide, that's the trick of course, water is not here, not to do. Here I divide it, because this is what we're going to make today, the lithium carbonate. This is what we're going to do the next episode. Dus concentrate only on this one. This one is this one. And you see here, we get in return model liquor. And model liquor is a liquid what is like a catalysator. Because you invest it and you get it back. Here you need it to start the process. This one, model liquor. We make this one. And on the end of the step, we get the same amount model liquor return. And that's why Helmut got a little bit crazy from this recipe. And that's why I put it here and separate. Because Helmut don't understand what he have to do with it. Because it, in the beginning I also didn't understand it, but later on when I look good in the recipe, in the tree, then I find out you spent 250 and you get back 250. So to make the mother liquor, you need an immense many factories, many buildings, but actually you don't need it, because you have to build, you have to produce only one time the mother liquor. And then it is recycling. So you can make a small amount of the buildings, small amount of mother liquor what you produce, because you're going to recycle it. Yes? Okay. By the way, I always forgot, if you like my series, please subscribe and click the like button. And now we're going to start. We start by the beginning, and that is here. By the model liquor. Yeah, the model liquor, you see here, I get a zero. Because Helmut don't understand it. So, but we need, on the end, 250 model liquor. Yeah? So I make a new tap for only for the model liquor. And I put in 250. Ta-da. Here. It is him. And what we need to make a model liquor. We begin helemaal down. First of all, here. We need chromium and hot solution. Hot solution we get from zinc chloride, from TBP, from salt solution and methyl isobutyl carbinol. Yeah. To get salt solution, we use geothermal water, what we have already, and antimony silicate. Antimony silicate we don't have. Antimony silicate we made from filtered silicate solution. Filtered silicate solution make from silicate solution, and we filter it. The silicate solution we make from antimony oxide with TaOS and sulfuric acid. And then I find out that I run out of sulfuric acid. And that's why I made the last episode dus, the cadaveric arm, to make acid gas. And from acid gas we produce sulfuric acid. Okay, methanol, ethanol, sorry, we have already. We need this gas. This one we need. And we made that with silicon, what we have already, with chlorine, what we have already, and with ethanol. Then we get a gas. Okay, I show you. We start here. This is the first start. Yeah? This is producing, and at return, hydrogen chloride. That is what we get. Yes? That is the first step. The second step, we put it in the next factory, in the next building, is made from antimony with the TOAOS and sulfuric acid and ethanol. We make silicate solution. Silicate solution we filter and then we get filtered silicate solution. Silicate solution, filtered silicate solution we make straight. We make gewoon antimony silicate. It's not really hard working. Because we don't have enough. And that's for the mod, eh? This is not important that it is not running so fast. Because we have to recycle the mod liquor later. I show you. Then for the silicate with chemical water. We make a salt solution. And the salt solution. No, it was not a salt solution, I think. It was what else. I'm going to tell that later. Because we run out of chemical, geothermal water. Not now, I see, but it was well. Now, the salt solution. This one was one that we had already, by the way. The TBP. The TBP we made already in advance. I don't know why I did that, because the TBP I see that already. The TBP is namelijk this one. Tada! Dus we hebben nu de salt solution. And for the salt solution I made this first, this one. How simple is it? That one you make from and it's not here, that is weer here. No, it's not there. I don't know. But if you make it here, simple. There are two ways to make it. Two recipes. And I choose this one. Simple. And why is the rest now disappeared? This one, we need this paradine and phosphoryl chloride and butanol. I told you it's a quite a long process. The phosphoryl chloride is dus phosphoryl 3 chloride with oxygen. En het is dat is dit is this one, die trisalon, en dat is dus powdered phosphoric rock with chloride. Dit is die pyridine. Pyridine is acetaldehyde, koboltextract, hot air, acralien en ammonia. Acralien, dat is really a complicated recipe hoor, die plate. Is made from plastic bar, silver, hot air, water and acetylene. Everything what we have already. Dus this is easy peasy. This one is dus the phosphoric rock powder. En I powder it. Side product is stone and it is not so much, dus I void it. Okay, tot hier, so far, so good. Dus this one we have now made. And this is that, by the way, the other ingredients is the butanol. The butanol is propane with hydrogen and carbon dioxide. The all ingredients what we have already. So this one we have then. Then we have, what I told you, the this one, we have just all the ingredients together already to make the mother nature, mother liquor. Dus dat is de chromium hot solution. Ja. En die hot solution is dus die zink chloride en die TBP. But I just show you how to make that and the salt solution what is here. Here dus. Yeah. Mix that. And we have water. And I did it. Make it in a tank. And I put a limit on the pump that I like to have maximum actually 5K. I have maximum if it's smaller than 5K. And you see here's hij is nou 24K, means to say that the model liquor what we invest in the process, what I'm going to show you right now, is dus invested in is invested in making of the and that is returning here, and that's why there is 24K inside. Now we're going to make first the dan gaan we hier terug. De mother. This one we have dus. Ja. Yeah? Dus we have the mother now. And now we're going to get back here. This is the recipe. We have the mother. The mother is here. Ja. Yeah? And from the mother. We're going to make now the analyte. Analyte is dus iron. Mother liquor. The hot solution. En die hot solution with phosphoric acid. Hot solution. How we get hot solution? Hot solution we get from here. That is from the what we make already. Ja, met die zinc chloride en die TBP salt solution en methyl isobutyl carbonyl. What we have already, what we use already for other recipes, so that is an old thing. I did not make that. Nou, daar gaan we. This one dus. You see, it's investing in hot solution. Hot solution is the bottleneck right now. But it's okay. Because we're gonna recycle that. Maybe we're not going to recycle it, because hot solution is inderdaad a bottleneck here. And I have made, we have to upscale this, but it's okay for us now. Let's try. So we make here the analyte, yeah? And dan gaan we even kijken. And the analyte is really a whole complicated process. Analyte with a nanocrystalline cellulose. Nanocrystalline cellulose we don't have. And I make that here. I plan here, by the way, the train to make. I have to cut that. And here is the analyte. And the how you call it? The nanocrystalline cellulose. Nanocrystalline cellulose is filtration units. Cellulose, boric acid, en pressurized steam. En die pressurized steam, dat is a trick. And I like to change that. Because I use right now this one, the geothermal water, but I run out. And another another way to make namelijk the pressurized steam is with salt. Pressurized steam, deze by the way, wait. Pressurized steam, I show you. I like to try that. We hebben twee recipes hier. Kijk. Hot molten salt, we can make it. And then we get molten salt in return. And the molten salt we have to make is also recycling. Eh? It is a medium. Molten salt, you heat and you get hot molten salt. You use it for here. For make steam and you get molten salt in return. And to get molten salt is gewoon salt what you melt. Molten glas, molten salt. Molten salt is salt en je melt het in een basic oxygen furnace en je hebt molten salt. Dus dat is de trick. En dan je maakt van die molten salt in een gas power plant. En die gas power plant is een story. Is different, but that is powered by natural gas. We have natural gas already, by the way. We used it for the arc watts, if I'm right. So we can use this recipe and then we don't use the geothermal water, because if this start running, what it not is right now, because it is full, then this go back to zero. I see that already when I start filling this belt, let's go back to zero. So I like to change this recipe later. Okay. And this is the first time that I start with using molten salt, because I never used it in my life. The molten salt. Het gaat dus om de. See all these steps. It are really many steps. We waren hier. De nano crystalline cellulose. Dus dat is wat I show you. Ja, yeah, dat is hier. And then we get some taling in return. And we need natuurlijk the annelid. And we need a little bit vacuum. Dus this one, the annelid, goes in. Papa, hier. And then we get here the taling. Taling we brush on the bus. And that is full sick now. I don't know why. But okay. And we got R1 solution. R1 solution we put here to make the R2 solution. Follow the schedule. R1 we use with filtration units and we get also taling in return and we get R2. Yeah, this is this one. Make R2, it's full, you see. And for R2 we make R3. And R3 is dus only R2 solution. It's only R2 solution. Hey, nee, je krijgt gewoon R3 solution met een evaporator. Nothing special. R4 is different because we need sodium hydroxide with R3. And then we get R4. And this is the last step. And then we have dus the lithium carbonate. Finally. And that's why it is not running allemaal, because the belt is full with lithium carbonate. Yeah. And that require the sodium carbonate. Sodium carbonate, we have a big, big factory we made in the past, because we need that for, I don't know anymore, I forgot already, but we need many, many, many for that, if they start running. Glasweer. And of course the R4 solution, and we get, you see, you get the mother liquid in return. So this one goes weer to the beginning, to the tank, what I show you, and then we are quite far. Then we have the half of the product for the lithium plate. I stop you because this is my goal for this episode. The next episode, I hope to make, you never know, because you never know what happened, Alma. The other one, this one, and is also a tricky one, because the coated container needs advanced coating. This one we have already, a lead container, because we use that for fuel cells, if I write. This one is the trick, because that is advanced coating. Advanced coating is made from this one you have allemaal, with the diamonds we have also already. And we need Citosun. Citosun is made from chitin, what we have already, empty peridis, sodium hydroxide, we have already, and this is the trick. Mutant enzymes. Mutant enzymes need, requires prototypes, what we don't have. Calmonium dulin binding mutant peptide, what we don't have, and generic proteins, what we also don't have. Now, we start by the first, to me, sir, I did not do nothing, but I only study, and I don't gonna tell everything. This is another problem, because this one is made from a strontium. And to make a strontium, we need first a great alien sample. En nou komt het, a great alien sample, dus deze, requires Arcturian X. Yes, and the Arcturian X, I don't know if I tell the story already. Arcturian X I made already. We have already a factory for the Arcturian X, so we can make, these are the Arcturian X. You see, the belt is full, these are the Arcturian X. So the Arcturian X, so we can make now the great, hoe noem je dat ding? Groot alien sample. And then we can start with, dus that is the first thing what I actually have to do to produce them. And then I can start with the strontium. Because the, that is this one. As you can see, the first one needs the great alien sample. En Arcturian X. Dus de Great Alien Sample niet Arcturian X. En this recipe niet also Arcturian X. And then we get one strontium. And that's the first one. And vanaf that we can make other ones, of course. We need cups. We have to make cups. Now, easy peasy. It's very expensive, by the way. That is the meat, we have enough, but the tree seeds, we, and the special, the mushrooms, that is, what a headache. I think I have to make another farm for the mushrooms. And then we get 5 cups, and for the cups, we can make, let me see, what is it now? For the cups, 10 cups, we can make 5 strontiums. And that's the recipe. There's no more, this is not available yet. This is the only recipe. And that needs also 50. And Yotol leaves. And that is the headache, the Yotol leaves. Nee, it's not a headache. The leaves, yeah. Yotol is the problem. Yotol, I have to upgrade that. I run out, because I use Yotol seeds for the gutter guts, but I run out. And Yotol seeds are very expensive. You need many Yotols, fruits, to make 10 to for example, something like 10 you need and you get 4 sheets in return. So it's very expensive. The leaves, I don't know. The leaves, 2 jotols, alu, and you get 5 leaves. So that is not well to do. Okay, there is enough to do, especially Strondex, that I have to build the farm. I have to start then with the great annual sample, and then we can continue with the plate. Wait, that's the plate. Every time I forget the word. What is it now? The lithium plate, that was it, yeah. Lithium plate I like to make, by the way, for, if you don't know it yet, for the portable solar panels for my suit. And after that we gonna make the pie tree potions. We start with it. I like to thank everyone for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and to click the like button if you enjoy my series. I hope to see you the next episode, the 1010 hours walkthrough base tour. Take care of yourself, and I hope to see you the next episode.